Apurva from Style Craze, and today is one of those rare days where I actually find myself at home, which means I have a lot of time on my hands. And one of the things that I love to do when I have a lot of time on my hands is to indulge myself in some hair spas. Today I'm going to be showing you a lot of recipes on hair packs, things that can be made easily from the ingredients that you find at home. So stick around for some of these videos where I'm going to be showing you how to make a lot of these hair packs by yourself. The pack that I'm about to show you is a pack that's going to be used to ensure that you always have healthy hair. Healthy hair could be, you know, your hair could look extra shiny, could be nose protense, could be frizz-free, could be nice and moisturized. So this is what the pack is going to be made of. The pack is going to be made of a little bit of honey, a little bit of olive oil, and some buttermilk. All three work really well to help ensure that you have extremely healthy and shiny hair.